We have an update now on a long-stalled project in Mission, Kansas. Today, the city issued a release on the Mission Gateway project. Construction on it, which includes an entertainment complex, stopped back in March of last year. The city says incentives it offered the developers will expire at the end of this year. The developers have told the city they plan to return with a new plan in 2022.